मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8.1 क्लास 2 मैथ्स ऑफ डिवीजन चैप्टर। सो इन द सेक्शन ऑफ सी आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड योर टू पोर्शंस नंबर ए एंड बी एंड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेंड। सो दिस इज द सेक्शन ऑफ सी, राइट द डिवीजन फैक्ट्स। सो व्हाट इज द डिवीजन फैक्ट्स? यू हैव टू राइट द डिविडेंड, डिवाइजर एंड कोसेंट। सो हियर हाउ टू गेट द कोसेंट एंड डिवाइजर। So whenever we are just getting any question, so here 8 divided by 2, so we have to count the tables, 2, 4, 8, so that is properly divided by 8, so the answer is 0. So whenever your answer is 0, so you can sure that there is no remainder. Here 2 is called your dividend. Then here this question is already done for you, 8, 2 and 4. And, that means 8 is your dividend and 2 is your divisor and the quotient is your 4 and there is no remainder left. So in the question number 2, that is 15 divided by 5, that is the answer is 3, that is already written here. So how to get the answer 15 divided by 5? So you have to count the table of 5, 5 to the 5, 5 to the 10, that is, this is not much. So we have to give one more, 5 to the 15, okay. So the remainder is 0 here. So here the 5, here is your 15, that is your 5, this is your quotient is your 3. Next is your 24 divided by 4 is equal to 6. So like this we can also write that this is your 24, that is your dividend. This is 4, that is your divisor and the answer is your quotient. So whenever you are asked to draw the answer, that means you have to mention the quotient, not the divisor or the remainder. Okay. So whenever we are just given, if this is not given here, if the question is 27 divided by 3, so what is the answer? That is 9. That means the quotient will be the answer. So here this is 27, that is divided by 3 and the answer is 9. That means the quotient is your 9. So this is your section C. So in your question, section number B, that is the number lines. So what is the role of the number lines here? One I am just doing for you. There is 10 divided by 2. So there is the line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So whenever you are just getting here, the number, that means 10 divided by 2, that means you have to break the 10 into 2 times or into what will be the answer, you have to draw here. So what will be the answer? 2, how many times 2 are there in 10? So here we can say that here is 10, so you can divide 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can say there is 5. That means 5 times you can break the 10. Next is your 12 divided by 4. Here is 12. So then we can remember that just dividing we have to start from here. 1. Then is your 1, 2, 3, 4, that means 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, then 4, then 4. How many times? 12 divided 4, that is 1, 2 and 3. Then it is 3 times. So whenever I am just getting the number lines, so we can do this by starting from the end number, you have to minus 4. So this is your continuous subtraction, that you know that this is the division. Continuous subtraction is your division. So this much for today. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।